I'm Lieutenant General Mike Hamill, Commander of the Air Force's Space and Missile Systems Center. We pause during this holiday season to remember the many blessings on our nation and our family. We especially want to remember all of our deployed service members whose dedication and sacrifice are bringing freedom and hope to people around the world. On behalf of all the men and women of the Space and Missile Systems Center, we want to wish you a very, very happy holiday season.